Buckland Liberty here today, and today we are doing
the
match. Now, guys, you know the last episode when the Shield entrance was not really that like it?
I fixed it,
so I think I fixed it. So everything's fixed. When they come down, they'll come down with the through the crowd. It's all better. I have Reigns' entrance music on, so it feels more Shieldish. The only problem is it doesn't say those first words at the beginning. It just goes right to the song like regular Roman Reigns. I wish it does. But they they're stupid not to have that song into the game. But they do have the entrance in the motion entrance when they put the fist down. So that's good. So let's get this going. SmackDown Live. It's the New Day.
WWE Universe.
Don't you dare be sour. Pull up. Feel the power. It's the New Day. I don't see a trombone. Where's the trombone? Aw, come on, Xavier. You didn't bring the trombone today.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Come on up. Come on. You didn't get it. Get hype. We stay hype. And this entrance actually, guys, came with the DLC pack. So, guys, I downloaded.
At a combined weight of
489
pounds, Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley.
I have a feeling this tag team match is going to be one for the record books. It'd be hard for us to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Hype, bros. I like this team. This is like one of my all-time favorite teams. This team always entertained me. I just need to get Zack Ryder his hype bro outfit attire. I probably need to download it before him, but. So far, he has, I think that's just, his WrestleMania 32 attire. But now, they take on the New Day, who lost to get the tag team title. 7 days of the Dudley Boys' reign as the 10-time tag titles championship. And they lose it immediately to the Shield. So the Shield are the new tag champs. Might have to ask Pop and Swag what to do next with this. But, let's begin the match. Hype Bros makes their debut.
Both legal
SmackDown
Live, and set to start
and
off
they're
here.
Facing
we're
one of the
go.
Hardest teams,
yeah.
So I don't
it's
blame
two
them if they lose.
Two. We're guaranteed
even,
one heck of a battle.
All
if,
these tag
guys,
team superstars are living
make,
in the shadow.
Even though New Day is
some of them
silly and all that stuff,
all right.
Don't let that fool you.
Well,
the longest reigning WWE tag team champion that ever existed, more than WWE. Then WCW.
Looking
and really, they have the biggest title reign ever.
About Zack Ryder here.
The longest
in a tag team,
of the
being
longest.
A good partner is as important as anything else. How can
they
he
have
do
made
his part
history.
Tonight
they
in
are
this one?
He's looking good right now,
Michael.
People.
If you keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
And
I
as soon as they, broke the record, their next title defense, they lost the title. Oh, whoa, that took down Mojo. I don't think Mojo's not that hype anymore. Oh, just kidding. Oh, no. Kofi broke it up. Kofi's just bringing him down, trying to attack him, trying to make it easier for Xavier. A lot of people say
the
weak link of the New Day.
Any way you look at it, Xavier.
But Xavier, Titus O'Neil called that, and... he actually proved them by pinning Titus O'Neil, so. And there's actually one thing about the Shield, guys, in the New Day that are really strange, that I think they're similar. There's no weak link in those teams. Xavier's not the weak link, Biggie's not the weak link, Kofi's not the weak link, and then goes to the Shield.
Xavier Woods' variety of skills.
Dean Ambrose is not the weak link.
Just as much as
Seth Rollins is not the weak link. And Roman Reigns is not the weak link.
Woods is highly educated in the art of submission wrestling, counters, and reversals.
Well, Cole, Xavier Woods can put a beating on an opponent in so many different ways.
Oh, a bridge. Wow. Taking advantage of former Intercontinental Champion and former United States Champion.
A lot of power left in this superstar.
But former Intercontinental and United States Champion kicks out at one from that.
That's
amazing bridge. Man, New Day are taking control over the Hype Bros debut. This is not a good debut for the Hype Bros.
My God, his body's been through hell.
Their first debut on SmackDown Live, and they're not doing good. This is like their debut on the main roster. They're not doing good. Oh, look at this. I should take that back. German suplex to Kofi. An elbow to the back.
Classic offense here.
An elbow to the back.
That's when he's the most
dangerous. Got, that kind of looked vicious. Okay. He just got the Hype run in. One in. He got the uncontrolled one
in.
Oh, and a shot. Getting a taste of their own medicine. Oh!
Just itching to get in there.
Just to be honest. Ojo used to play football, so he knows how to attack him. So he's pretty vicious. He used that to his advantage.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth,
JBO. Sometimes when I can actually, the New Day can use that as advantage because I don't think football is really good with wrestling. Wow! That is a great combination. First a nice cool punch from Kofi, and then Xavier comes running at them, running at Mojo with a nice DDT. Mojo must be stunned after that. Oh, look at this! And I'm speaking of DDT, Zack Ryder just DDT.
Take a look at that.
That
we haven't seen that one
now
tonight.
Back, now Mojo's back in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Oh.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
But it's important to note this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now
look
is
at
the
this.
Time for one of these
a DDT! That's when Xavier's effective. Oh, no, guys. I think he's calling for it. I think he's calling for the end. The end is coming, guys. I think Mojo's about
Xavier
to lose
Woods.
His debut.
Wow,
gets the New Day.
Motion.
You're looking at agility, strength, and precision all in one.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small He's fired.
Unicorn Stampede. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This takes forever, I believe. 1, 2, 3. The only thing I don't like about this move is that it takes absolutely forever. I don't like know when they're gonna finish.
Right now, gaining lots of ground.
There, they finally ended it. Whoa! Oh, only that was Biggie and Kofi, and then like.
There's no way it couldn't happen.
And then, oh no. Mojo.
Will this be
Mojo.
On.
1, 2. Oh, Mojo kicks out at 2. He does not want to lose his debut. This is the most important debut ever. No! Flip him over. 1, 2, 3. Let me fix my wire.
Oh no. No. It's lagging, guys. It's lagging. No.
Xavier Woods tagged in.
Uh-oh.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Whoa! Slamming him right down with the mat. Wow. Okay, he slammed Xavier right down with the mat. Oh, now tagged in back in Zack Ryder.
Don't worry about him.
I don't know about you guys,
look at this.
Finisher doesn't seem to be
that does not feel good for... What? Why did they break it up? Why did Mojo break it up? What's wrong with you, Mojo?
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
No! That just has to cost the Hype Bros. Oh, no! Zack Ryder's trying to come back. And throwing Xavier to the other corner. I don't know where Big E, but...
That he's here.
Oh, no. He's looking for that woo! Oh, wow, that looks vicious. Oh no, guys! Rough Rider, Rough Rider, Rough Rider!
It's good they have two shoulders.
He hits it! Rough Rider on Xavier. It's over. That's his best shot.
And the cover for the win.
One, two. Oh no! Kofi broke it up at the last second. Oh.
All his attention and energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
Whoa, okay. Zack Ryder, she's trying to find his will. Don't want to hurt his team. Oh, because Zack Ryder always made it, already made his debut. He was in WWE before NXT ever existed. But he, yeah, so it's been a hard time for him, but
oh, reversed it. Good move there.
No. And so flat down.
Looks like somebody wants back in.
Everyone's trying to will on Zack Ryder. But oh no. Oh.
Zack Ryder.
Oh,
with
and
nice
a clothesline
there. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Okay. DDT, tornado DDT to Kofi.
And find a way
perfect advantage. He would have gone for the pin. One, two, and Kofi kicks out at two.
He may be
what is
Zack
Ryder doing? He gets
to
go for it. Go for it. This is gonna cost him really good much.
Oh,
okay, this cost him. He got caught. Yep. This cost him.
And
oh! Zack Ryder coming back. He's fighting back. What? Zack Ryder! He just cost him too! He just cost him in his French debut!
We got
cost him Mojo's debut one!
Two and like
Zack Ryder kicks out a 2.5. Oh no, the boom drop! The boom drop!
I think he needs to regroup after that.
Oh no, he really, I can't believe he just cost his own friend's debut. He just caused his friend.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
Oh no! I think Zack Ryder's gonna get injured. Guys, oh no, what is Xavier? What is Kofi thinking? I mean, Kofi!
Is he
Oh my mighty! He just suplexed him from the outside to the outside!
I can't believe he can still go like that!
What a crazy move! Okay. I think Zack Ryder's hurt.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
Oh no. Oh no. Going to the top rope. He's going to the top rope. He's looking for the end.
Look out!
Elbow! Oh no! Zack Ryder got out the way! Zack Ryder got out the way!
The WWE is unreal.
He got out the way. What an impressive move. And now sending him back into the corner.
Looks to
he's
me
getting
like
hyped.
The gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make
guys,
sure it doesn't get close
I guess Zack Ryder's going.
Woo!
And Zack Ryder can feel it. Zack Ryder can feel it.
He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one. And look at this.
Zack Ryder can feel
doing
it.
Some good work right here.
Oh no! Oh.
Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Oh.
Kofi
Kingston
is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper
Zack
hand.
Ryder.
You can feel it.
Trying to take advantage.
One. God, that's gotta hurt.
Oh no.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The
this
freeze
is bad.
May give him a cold.
Tornado DDT. Going for
the pin and the win.
One, two. Zack Ryder! Mojo has so much trust in Zack Ryder! Zack Ryder did not fail him with that vicious.
Oh, his body
with
has
that
to be
two and a half
right now.
Kick out! That was so close! Mojo Rawley's debut was almost ruined off that one. No! Oh, frog splash!
Statement as we speak.
Splashing him down.
Xavier Woods
oh,
in
no.
with the tag.
Could this be it?
I think
one,
so.
One, two, go! And Zack Ryder kicks out at two again. Zack Ryder is finding the will to get out of
this.
Zack Ryder's not going to give up easily.
This guy's really showboating now.
Ryder should duck. Ryder should duck. No, and a missile drop kick. getting up for Xavier so he could get hit by a missile dropkick.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Oh!
Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He's sending a message to the entire... It looks like he's in no man's land.
He can feel it.
Things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in.
He can feel
he
it.
Needs to
attack
be able
him.
To find
Let's
a way
attack him.
To clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Go to the top rope. Go to
he
the top rope.
Way down deep if he takes to the air.
Go and try to go for this an elbow jump like Kofi did, but missed like even Xavier got out the same way. No. No, he got him. He got him. He did it.
Here we go for the win. I think they got it.
Go! Zack Ryder kicks out at the last second. Zack Ryder. Kofi.
Reversal.
It's Xavier and Kofi can't believe it!
What is Zack Ryder going to
Zack
do here?
Zack Ryder kicks out at the last second!
Wow. He's still down after that!
He's trying to find a way
the
to live! He's trying
this
to find a way
becoming
for mine!
Deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Look at this, attacking the knee!
He drops the elbow.
I don't know how Zack Ryder even kicked out. Zack Ryder just found the will. He just found the strength. The power out right there.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And he's making it worth trying to win one with for his team.
Another electric crowd.
And then sending Xavier to the corner.
Norm over the years.
Oh no, guys. No. Oh, and it's a Boston grab.
The
Boston
right
grab.
Oh man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time.
Move. And Zack Ryder did not even break it up. One, two, look, he kicked out himself at two. Look, and look at this, another one. Another one to Xavier. One, two, three, and they win their debut.
Here are your winners, Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley.
The tag team division
what
on SmackDown's going wild.
That one could have gone
that
either way.
That match was good.
Anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone
the Hype Bros are your winners.
Extremely tough loss for Xavier Woods tonight. Hopefully for him, there aren't many more
well,
of those
guys,
in
our next match
and it's matches
is
like
the
this
Intercontinental Championship match. The IC title's on the line. Miz defends the title against
Singles
Seth Rollins.
Up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not
going to
miss
Seth
it.
We didn't see Seth Rollins in action earlier in the first part.
The Miz.
But do you think we're going
to
leave him out of the, of the match in the
go
entire
go
show? No. We're going to give him an IC title match. That's how important this is. So if Rollins hit that pedigree, 1, 2, 3, it may be that, and then he might be taking the Intercontinental title home, or The Miz hit the skull-crushing finale, and pull up a big upset against Seth Rollins. The Miz has proven himself, but he doesn't have Maurice this time, so see how this works out. The WWE Intercontinental Championship, it will be in the lane. Okay, waiting for the load. So The Miz will be defending his title. He got drafted to the show. The Intercontinental title is definitely on. And he was glad he could keep his IC title. But he's mad that he has to defend it so he can be proven that he is really great. So I actually wanted this match to happen. I tried to force him, Papa Swag, and he finally said yes because I want The Miz to prove me wrong. I want The Miz to try to prove me wrong.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship.
The Intercontinental Championship on the line. Come on! I fixed it! What? I fixed it! What?
Oh boy.
No!
I hate this entrance. Ready to go. They've been buzzing
I'll
about
fix
this
it.
Ever
By
since
next
this
SmackDown,
match was
this should be fixed. Yeah, by next SmackDown, guys, this will be fixed. I promise. This is just. They hadn't got their theme song back. They hadn't got their entrance back. So they're just going to stick with this for now. Well, that happened, guys. Well, you guys just watched the boring Miz entrance. I will be going to use the bathroom.
The Miz looks to be in amazing shape for this one, King.
Well, don't let him hear you say that, Cole. That's all we need is for his ego to get even bigger. Now this is the entrance of a champion.
Back, guys. That was all for, ladies and gentlemen, the Intercontinental Championship, the IC title.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins! Introducing the champion, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The
So much
okay,
anticipation,
guys,
and it
way.
All comes down to this.
Ref has held that title. What? How did JBL's hat get there? He had not even picked up his
There's
hat yet.
The bell.
Stupid
and
JBL.
Here we go.
Go pick up your hat.
For the ride on
oh!
This one. Make no mistake about
and
it.
Look,
we're
the tag champs are at ringside. The new tag champ.
So
they just became tag champ
line.
Tonight. Beating the Dudley Boys. 7 day reign for the Dudley Boys. Oh, wow.
Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see
and
if
the Miz
he can execute
just
the plan
doesn't
right
want
now.
To lose that IC title. He knows what that stake. And he doesn't have Maurice this time at ringside to help him.
It's been a wild ride for the
he
Miz.
He has the shield. He has to try to prove very well. Me wrong.
Come to an end here
his,
tonight.
Not only will he
what
have to try to defend
him in this championship
working
match.
Hard,
take
he,
it from me. It's not
the
easy
defending
the
Intercontinental
gold,
title. He's desired to prove
out,
me wrong.
Somehow the champ
dropkick.
Does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
He's what? Desired well, to prove me wrong. If he loses, I prove me right. Oh!
Go!
Knee to the back of Rollins. Oh, Miz going to the top rope. No matter how good of a performance he put on, if he loses,
he flies, crossbody.
I won't. He won't do it for me. He proved me
ooh,
right.
That
that's why I forced Papa Swag into an IC title match here. See if he has the guts, the will, the heart,
well, I've never seen him
the
do that
pin,
before.
Or submit Seth stinking Rollins. Well, the Shield
Seth
is at
Rollins
ringside, watching,
so line
not liking
match
this,
for
I can
him.
Tell you.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can
look
get.
Look at this.
Great point, John.
Oh,
and he doesn't
oh,
seem
and throwing
at this
Seth
point.
Rollins into the corner. And, oh, and
Seth
sliding.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Oh,
I tell you, we knew
he
this
wants
was going
up.
To be a
he
close
wants him
affair,
up.
But I don't think
he
we expected it
up.
To be this tight. What
and
a match.
Oh, and
that's
a knee to the
that.
Face
but I'd
of
say this
Miz.
One could go either way.
Oh. Look at this.
Oh, my gosh. Did you see his head?
Wow. Shield are happy about that kick.
The champ counters,
does,
and you see the result.
Maybe Maurice is not in the Miz. Is,
and
oh!
Rollins with the reversal.
Seth Rollins countered that into a neck breaker. What a great counter. Oh, but misses that splash.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. He's certainly
oh.
showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's oh. cool. I like new stuff.
Devastating
oh, and a neck breaker.
To the upper vertebrae.
Vicious neck breaker by Rollins. Now
look
pinning
the
Miz. One, and the Miz kicks
yeah,
out at one.
I think
one.
It's way too early in the match for that to work.
Oh.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Okay.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Okay, let's see who come out on top. Oh, guys! Rolling up! Athena Kadabra!
Oh, right on the butt. Jeez, after that one, he definitely has to muster up a comeback.
Really good Athena Kadabra to the Miz. But Miz trying to get back. And look, trying
here's
to pin Seth Rollins. One. Two and Seth Rollins kicks out
yeah,
immediately at
two.
Oh! I don't, oh, he's looking for
he's
his DDT.
Right
and he hit it.
He's made a name for himself with this.
And boom!
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's
oh, guys, he's
it.
Looking for it. He's looking for the pedigree. He's looking for the pedigree. Guys, pedigree time!
He's setting him up for
and he hits it! He hits the pedigree! Pedigree! Oh,
that
the ref
awesome.
Doubles from that move! Will he win the Intercontinental title? The Intercontinental title!
Here's the pin.
One!
Title on the line.
And
two!
That title, what did that,
go!
I can't
and the
believe
Miz!
That was only two.
Kicks out at
how
the last second!
How?
I don't know.
The Miz
what does it
kicks
take
out at the last
down?
Second!
After the amount of punishment
oh, he's trying to go for
it's simply
Seth Walker,
amazing
I believe,
that he's
but
still
Miz
in
just
this
cuts
one.
Him off, but Seth Rollins goes right back on the attack, and then finally hits the Seth Walker again.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Seth Rollins feels that. Seth Rollins feels him.
Oh, his body
he
has
feels
to
the Intercontinental
title right
on his
now.
Grasp. Oh! And go!
The reversal by The Miz.
The Miz thinks he's all cool, but he just got hit by pedigree. He's getting owned really bad by Rollins. Oh, no! Look at this! Go! And a neck breaker from the Miz to Rollins!
Wow, now that's
oh, no, guys. He's looking for the skull crushing finale. finally.
It's exciting. I think he has to find a way to rally.
Oh, fear forward leg lock. Fear forward leg lock. He's going to go try to make Rollins tap. He's going to try to make Rollins tap. This
it's
is on the current United States champion right now, Ric Flair.
Leg lock. He's got it.
Who won
in.
The title
figure
on
four.
Last Monday Night Raw? But it's rough.
Hey now, and he wills his way out.
I'll be back, guys.
And he fights his way out. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it? Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
We got a cover. One. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
And Rollins with the reversal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The
No.
Bomb.
Good night.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins.
This is insane.
Does this quickly into the cover with the title on the line?
Here we go. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Clearly on a mission here. The Miz with a nice reversal.
Great reversal.
Is in dire straits right now.
Wow, he's still down after that. No, I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
He gets out of trouble there. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
We know.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Seth Rollins.
What action! I don't think Seth Rollins would agree, though. Listen, it's a heck of a climb to compete for a championship, but that's just the beginning if you want to wear the gold.
A barbaric blow to the back of the skull.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He was taught this move by Nate. To the figure four.
To another great champion, The Miz.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be, will it be?
Two. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. He's in full-on attack mode now. The Miz with a nice reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Nobody controls the ball.
What a counter.
Seth Rollins gets rocked.
Okay, how did The Miz get busted open? Okay, guys, I'm going to probably rewatch the video sometime, but how did The Miz get busted open? Oh! Okay, I'm back, guys. I'm actually surprised the match is not over, but oh, the match might be over. One, two. Go! Miz kicks out at two. At the last second, Miz kicks out. I don't know how good Miz has been performing, but he doesn't impress me. He hasn't beat Seth Rollins yet. Guys. Buckle powerbomb. He's in advantage. If he hits that pedigree, it's over. We have a new Intercontinental Champion. Yep, he's going for it, guys. He's going for it. I wonder if he already hit the skull crusher thing with his hand. What did I say, guys? What did I say? He doesn't impress me. Miz has failed. Look at the poor guy. One, two.
And gets the shoulder.
What did he do? He kicks out a two. What? No, I can't believe it. I'm not going to believe it. What? He kicks out. He kicks out. That's all what happened. No. Oh, what? He was going for the sword finale, but. Oh, no.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He about hit the skull crushing finale. That was close. He about hit the skull crushing finale. One, two.
No way.
Oh, and Rollins kicks out at 2.5.
This guy has amazing resilience. After the amount of punishment he suffered,
I thought he actually hit that skull crushing finale and win. Wow. Who needed the face?
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this.
The Shield members are pretty happy about this. They want Seth Rollins to win gold.
God, there was nothing
so they'd be all holding gold.
Oh
no, guys.
You're being too kind.
Electric chair. He's in the electric. Seth Rollins is in the electric chair. Seth Rollins just got planted down.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Champ to the top turnbuckle.
He sees it.
He's on the top turnbuckle.
Look out.
Oh no. Guys. Another pedigree!
Out of nowhere! Oh, that was amazing!
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of
another pedigree! Wow, okay, it's over.
This is it.
One, two, three!
I don't believe it! This one's over!
New Intercontinental Champion! What did I say? Boom! Wow, what did I say, guys? What did I say? He doesn't impress me. I guess Miz has to get stitches now. When I saw him like powder kick out the pedigree and he was about to go for that skull crushing finale, I thought he was about to hit it at 1, 2, 3. But no, in Rollins' counter, I was like, phew. Boom. Like I seen when he got busted open. Boom. I don't remember that. Maybe that happened when I was out. Oh, this was the end. He was all bleeding. His whole entire face was full of blood. I don't think he could have lasted 3 pedigrees. He impressed me, but not impressed me enough. I told you Miz couldn't get the job done and face Seth Rollins.
Here's your winner.
The new Intercontinental Champion. Now, guys. Look, guys. Now the Shield has the tag team titles and the Intercontinental title. Bye, this is probably going to be like the. Guys, no, we're not going to end it here. We're going to finish the show off.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have Kevin Owens.
Yeah, if you guys want to, I'm probably going to skip this because I want to get the Shield entrance up and going. Here comes the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Oh, look who it is. It's the WWE Champion.
The following contest is scheduled for a fall, making his way to the ring from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin Owens.
WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin Owens. Still can't believe it. He won the title. Well, he's got to face the man he beat last week. But this time, he can't beat him outside the ring. He has to beat him good inside the ring. No more weapons. No more running. Let's finish. If AJ Styles wins, he's got another title shot. But if he loses, he's not going to contend against Kevin Owens again.
Weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
I mean, looking at it closely, he actually looks like the AJ Styles from the actual real life. Soccer mom here. Let's get this match going.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell.
Phenomenal.
This
Will
angle.
This match be phenomenal?
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Kevin Owens, what could be going through his mind right now?
As expected, Kevin Owens has been no nonsense from the start of this match. That's just the way he plays the game, Michael. No nonsense.
Oh, look at this.
No questions asked.
He could have gone for the south flash, but no, he knew Kevin Owens a counter, so he went for a nice, good power bomb.
Reputation and career are on the line.
Oh, AJ Styles is trying to slowly pick over. He learned from his lesson last time.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Oh, and choking out AJ Styles.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
Oh.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Oh, he wants to get the win quick. One.
And the shoulders
and Owens,
time.
The new WWE champion kicks out
all
Owens.
That matters.
You have to think that Kevin Owens'
sunset flip
style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
Oh. Oh, look at this, guys. Suplex from the top rope.
Oh, man. Oh, I don't think
AJ Styles makes the cover.
One.
In the kick.
Oh, and a two count for Styles. Styles is just trying to end this
range of offense here.
Knows the longer Owens, the longer the match goes, the more dangerous Owens becomes. And he's trying to make sure that does not happen. Oh no.
Toe-to-toe with anybody.
I think that's what I mean. Whoa.
I
never knew
a 260
count man can do that.
Tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Where can Kevin Owens find an edge to turn things around right now?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Oh, a neck breaker.
One of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
And he's
this
taking
is what
multiple
makes him
strikes.
One of the best in the business.
Guys, now a fireman's carry.
What a
a display of power and, that was.
And into the gut. Right into the gut. Oh my god. And super kick.
Quite like this guy.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh no.
He saw that one coming.
Kevin
Owens showing his skills.
Oh no.
Look at this man.
He got thousands
of that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Throwing
and it's AJ Styles executing the reversal. Boy, he just got laid out.
Okay, he's looking for the phenomenal. I think he's looking for the phenomenal forearm.
Here's Styles.
He hits the phenomenal forearm.
This could all.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
That did not just happen.
And that was win.
That did not just happen. That quick? No way. I'm hallucinating, right? It did not happen that quick. Did AJ Styles just finish off Owen like it was nothing? Wow, what just happened? What? No, that did not happen. Not that quick. It can't be that quick. You're joking, right? It can't be that quick. You're kidding. Look, phenomenal forearm. I thought like Owens was gonna kick out or something, like an epic motion, but no. One move, and then, wow. And then one, two, three, and that's what I got shot on. Like, what? No way.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal.
I'm gonna talk to Papa Swag about this. See if he wants.
En route to the win.
See if he wants AJ Styles to get another title shot.
Never gets called to face this guy.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Oh, really? Because that was quick, dude. That was not even a match. That was like a 5-minute match.
We got one-on-one action coming
the main
your way
event.
Next, King.
It's the best.
It will be Brock Lesnar versus Cesaro.
Oh, man.
Brock Lesnar wants to get some revenge on The Rock. I'm going to talk to Papa Swag about that as well. There's a lot of things we need to get planned for SmackDown Live. I can just plan what I need to roll along, but Papa Swag, it's his decision what happens to SmackDown. He beat Owen, so I think Papa Swag should let AJ Styles have another title match at Extreme Rules. Here comes out the Angry Beast, who lost. Here's the thing, lost
to
The Rock last SmackDown Live, and he was shocked.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar is looking to hunt. He's looking to hunt Cesaro. Cesaro's gonna fight with his soul. But will that be enough? Pick out the beast.
And his opponent, accompanied by Sheamus.
Yeah.
From Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds,
with all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could
Cesaro's
going to
try his best. He thinks this is probably his toughest challenge with the Beast, but he thinks he can beat him because, you know, The Rock beat him. He thinks he can do it. And Brock really wants to prove Cesaro wrong. So let's get into this Superman versus Beast match.
There's the bell, and Cesaro
An uppercut
right
away to Lesnar.
Neither one of these competitors has a
lot of
love
for
the other.
Okay, Cesaro.
That's gonna become clear
I didn't expect this.
Well, guys,
running uppercut to the, like a flying uppercut
Cesaro
to Brock Lesnar. Wow. Be honest, I did not expect this off the ball.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Is Cesaro taller than Lesnar?
Dangerous.
I thought Brock Lesnar was always smaller than Cesaro, but okay. Bigger than Cesaro, right, but okay.
Let's touch on
not
Cesaro
smaller,
a bit.
Bigger.
Whether it's in tag team action or here in singles competition, Cesaro
elbow.
Never
elbows
to
the head. To Brock Lesnar, he does not like that beginning off.
Electric right now, and I can't blame him. This is going to be a great
He brought back the uppercuts. Uppercuts. Brock Lesnar has a suplex city. Well, Cesaro has his uppercut city.
Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules.
Armbreaker. The armbreaker to Lesnar. Immediately an armbreaker. Okay. And. That's no fair. He has boxing gloves.
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow.
Yeah, that'll leave your head spinning.
Whoa, and then he just throws back Lesnar.
That's the first time we've seen
Lesnar's been having these tough challenges. Lesnar's kind of surprised with the challenge that he's been getting from SmackDown Live. He thought he'd be like owning everyone, but no. He already lost his debut match on SmackDown Live against The Rock. Like on like the New Brand era, he lost.
But they recognize
and he's shocked. And he's shocked at the performance that Cesaro is putting up right now. Thought if he suplexes Cesaro F5, 1, 2, 3, but clearly he now sees that Cesaro has a lot of potential. There. Cesaro's trying to prove why he's the best. He's proving it right here. Lesnar's also trying to prove why he's the best.
Not looking so great right now. With these two guys,
what is Heyman doing?
Going to be an all
is that a chair?
Battle.
Oh man, I'm certain he came into this
can't
match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Dennis is happy about that.
This could be
top rope goes to Cesaro.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He's asking Lesnar to get back up. Cesaro's in control. And Cesaro's in perfect control. Cesaro's in. He wasn't.
Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
Going to use the chair, but he decided not to. He didn't want to take the risk of losing another match.
The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal has quickly become one of the highlights of WrestleMania. And you're looking at the first man to ever win that epic match, Cesaro.
They can't take that away from him. Well, actually, I guess they could take the trophy away from him. Didn't Jack Swagger destroy it the next night on Raw?
What a counter that was. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Guys, suplex, triple suplex, triple suplex. Oh no.
He's begging for it.
He's looking for F5. Cesaro tried his best.
Lesnar. Since winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, or more specifically, since.
Lesnar could have this match in the bag.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one.
Cesaro kicked out at the last second.
Wow.
Brock Lesnar gave him enough time that Cesaro managed to get that shoulder up.
He's using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck.
Brock Lesnar has taken control.
Really going to work here,
teammate,
just reaching that thing.
But then Cesaro just powers out. Not afraid of the beast incarnate.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He's setting it up.
Cesaro's getting ready. He wants to get to the uppercut.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
That one's not going along. Trying to get him up to the second rope. Is Lesnar regaining his consciousness? No, he isn't.
Ranks right up there with the best.
Brock Lesnar's in trouble.
Oh! If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining Cesaro us on can this feel Tuesday
it.
Evening.
He can feel his opportunity to pull up a big upset. But everyone knows that's not going to happen. Oh.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's delivering it old-fashioned. The Beast Incarnate, and then, flips Cesaro over.
He breaks the hold.
Oh, Cesaro knew the kick was coming.
Nobody
an uppercut. Oh,
that
wow.
Like the house has been empty for months.
Oh.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And look, Cesaro picking up the Beast Incarnate, showing his brute strength. And boom. And
we're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove themselves.
How do you do that? Only he can do that. Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Shoulder block.
Reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Look at this, and
he
attacked
that move perfectly. He gets out of trouble there.
DDT.
Get out of that.
Going for the pin. He's going for the pin on the Beast Incarnate. One, two. Oh, wow. Lesnar kicks out fierce.
Never say die attitude out of him. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Cesaro can feel it interacting with the crowd.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
What is he looking for here? Guys?
Here's Cesaro. He's got him in position.
Got
he's
kick.
Looking for the gotch. Neutral. Connecting.
Neutralizer.
The last thing you want to have to
it could be over here.
One.
Yeah,
go! Lesnar kicks out at the last second. Lesnar barely got that shoulder up.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy?
Cesaro
can you believe
shocked.
What he's stood here tonight?
What do you expect? He is the Beast Incarnate. Of course he'll kick out of that. Now Cesaro's trying to bring it. He's trying to survive. He's not only trying to beat the Beast Incarnate, he's trying to survive the Beast Incarnate. He's doing everything he can. He's going back to what that ever is called.
This is ridiculous. Nobody's as strong.
Gosh, he's got, what? Are you kidding me?
Look at the strength of Cesaro. He's trying his hardest.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam.
He's trying to work his hardest off.
Ferocious slam. He's just getting dissected.
Wow, Cesaro already has another finisher. Cesaro's just trying to fight against the Beast. Look at Paul Heyman. He used to be
here.
A Paul Heyman guy, but not anymore.
Oh, he missed.
Oh no.
Nobody home that time. And Cesaro executing the reversal.
Putting down Lesnar.
He is really tired now.
Lesnar's on the ground.
That tank of his
he can
has
feel
to
it.
Be
he can feel his opportunity.
It has to be
he can do it.
But I
Cesaro
still don't see him
he can
giving
do
up.
It. Cesaro think he can do the impossible, guys.
There's Cesaro. He's got him in position.
He got it.
He's looking for the gotch neutral.
The gotch neutralizer just got hit again.
Wait.
The gotch
is he
neutralizer.
Still conscious?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
What in three. I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
Brock.
I don't know. What is it
Brock
take
just kicks out
down?
The last second. Brock is fighting.
To stay in this one.
That was such a three count. That was so a three count.
A wild strike found nothing.
Oh.
But and he escapes the hole.
Good
move there.
Two neutralizers did not.
Destructive shot from Lesnar.
Cesaro being pushed to the brink
and
now.
And throwing Cesaro outside the
ring. He can't recover from this.
Sheamus
is
checking on him.
It's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer.
Kimura! 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 He's going to try to humiliate.
Pouring on the aggression.
He's going to try to break the arm of Cesaro. Don't let Cesaro just
powers out.
Whoa. Huh?
There's the uppercut. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And a foot stomp
by Cesaro. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Is the main event going to end like this?
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, no. He's stuck. He's glitched. No.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Well, we're on the move.
It's a double count out. Okay, guys, I know this is not my show, but
I
can't let SmackDown end like that. Restart the match. We have to have a deciding winner.
There's no other way to put it.
Okay, not like that. If the bell has not even rung, we don't want, like, controversy. We want a nice normal match. Now you're gonna attack, dude.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for.
Okay, nice suplex! Okay, Lesnar wins. Bye, guys. I'm just kidding, okay? I'm just kidding.
And will like never before. This is about being the best.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately?
You want to figure out who wins? We already seen the match. We want to see who deciding. I think I'm voting my money on Lesnar. We're going to simulate, guys, and we're going to see who wins. We already seen the match. It ended by a double count out, but we want to see who actually wins. I'm putting my money on Lesnar.
Enough's enough. Time for the main event. Singles action on tap right now.
But we have a real fan favorite. That doesn't technically count as Lesnar winning because, you know, he technically, you know, it was a double count out, so technically Cesaro never lost. Even Brock Lesnar never lost. So, technically, double count out, tied. So, see you guys next time. Bye.